In New Hampshire, there are two different types of crimes, two different levels. And misdemeanor is the lesser version, less serious. The penalties, maximum penalties for a misdemeanor are up to a year in jail and up to a $2,000 fine for a Class A misdemeanor. And for a Class B misdemeanor, there's no jail time and a maximum fine of $1,200. Felony is a different story. Felony, the maximum fine is $4,000. And for a Class A felony, you can serve up to 7.5 to 15 years in state prison. Or for a Class B felony, you can serve up to 3.5 to 7 years in state prison. So that's the distinction. Then we have a third level we call a violation, which isn't considered a criminal offense. That's for the more minor offenses where you can only be fined a small amount, $1,000 or less.